It's a love and a care and a hobby.
From the minute I saw one, I've just felt it completely, head over heels in love.
It rather reminds me of an E-type Jaguar a friend of mine once had.
It's just what we needed to hear. Got to wait till 2017, but yeah, hey, that's not long really.
It won't be anything like the era that's been and gone.